rescue crews recovered the remains of a skier killed in an Okanogan County avalanche. It happened yesterday afternoon just outside of Winthrop. Authorities say four skiers were caught in that avalanche. Three of them did survive. Rescue workers had tried to recover that body yesterday. The conditions, though, were just far too dangerous. Today, they were finally able to reach the body and it was airlifted from the mountain. Authorities will release the victim's name at a later time.